Hey, can you get us some ice?
Who is it, Jasper? Oh, Daddy, come to join us?
A little late for a party, Kirby.
Considering it started last night.
Everybody out! Those pills would be the reason the manager called me.
I swear, they're not mine. A friend of mine got them from housekeeping, so if anything, you should be having a word with management about their drug-addicted staff.
That's enough, Kirby.
Housekeeping actually is kind of crap, though. You should complain.
This is hardly laying low. There are only so many hotels in this city.
It's always the manner. Can't hide me forever, Daddy.
No. Just until they arrest a suspect. Remember the last time the Carringtons saw you, you were trying to light their house on fire.
How many times have I told you? Fallon framed me. That little bitch ruined my life. You know what? Not the point. I came here to move on because I thought that's what you wanted me to do. But the longer I'm here, the more it seems like you're not protecting me from them. You're protecting them from me.
Blake is prepping for an event this weekend. As soon as the time is right. What fresh hell is this? You have no business being in Fallon's bedroom.
I got lost. What about you? Did you talk to Blake about me staying?
Mr. Carrington denied my request.
You didn't even ask him, did you? Once again, you choose this family over me.
I'm doing this to protect you, Kirby, with your history and the arson investigation.
I had nothing to do with that fire, back then or last month. You're the only one who suspects me. My own father doesn't even trust me.
You've never given me reason to. I'm sorry. It's my fault. The reason I sent you away was because I thought you would be better off in Australia with your mother. I'm sorry. I still think that's the case.